वेलकम बैक टू द टुडेज़ लेक्चर ऑफ मर्ज सॉर्ट इन द डीए सब्जेक्ट. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विथ मर्ज सॉर्ट. ओके लेट्स डायरेक्टली टेक द एग्जाम्पल. इन द लास्ट वीडियो फ्रॉम द लॉजिकल एक्सप्लेनेशन टू अरे वी फाउंड फ्रॉम द लार्ज गिवन अरे यूजिंग द डिवाइड एंड कॉन्कर स्ट्रैटेजी. हियर द अरे आर लुकिंग इन दिस अरे दिस प्रॉब्लम्स आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व बाई यूजिंग द स्पेशल अल्गोरिथम दैट इज हियर. And we are going to check the condition using this followed by this algorithm. So I want to tell you, if the value of I is lesser than or equal to j, the k will be the value of a of I. K will be a same as a of I, and I value equal to I plus 1, k value equal to k plus 1. Okay, if part of the condition is executed, then this algorithm is going to use. If else part of the algorithm is executed, then k value equal to a of j and j value equal to j plus 1, k value that gives k plus 1 in this close. So let's check the condition. The first condition that's seen is I value that gives 20 and j value equal to 60. Okay, let's give that array index 0 1 2 3 4 5, 6. Okay, here we want to initially, now the k value is, initial value of the k is now 0. Okay, initially k value is 0. We are going to substitute the k value. We have to fill this array index. Okay, we have to fill this array list in order. Okay, using this merge sort algorithm, we are going to arrange the data. Okay. Now the first condition is 20 is lesser than or equal to 10. Definitely it's not less than 10. So else part of the program is executed. Okay, what it tells, k equal to, k value will be a of j. K value will be a of j. What is j? It is 10. So initially k value equal to 10. Substituting this k value equal to 10 in first index. Our first index is fill. Okay. First index is fill. Now the j value is j plus 1. J value equal to j value that give j plus 1. J value is 4. 4 plus 1. J value equal to 5. And then k value equal to k plus 1. Yes, k equal to 0. Initial value of k is 0. So 0 plus 1. K equal to 1. J equal to 5. The first condition is solved by using this algorithm, and we are going to see this next condition. Okay, 10 is filled, so leave this 10, and then 20 is lesser than or equal to second condition. 20 is lesser than or equal to 50. 20 is lesser than or equal to 50. So yes, it is. So if part of the program is executed, okay, see this if part, if I is lesser than or equal to j, then temperature k will be the I value. Okay, what it tells, k value will be 20. So k equal to 50, directly fill this 20 into the second array. Okay, now we have to find the k value. Okay, then what is that I value that gives I plus 1. So what is I value? We didn't find here. So that I value will be 0, starting from the 0. I value equal to 0. So we are going to start only the I value. Before we didn't find the any value of I, so it's 0. Now we are going to perform the I value using this formula. I equal to I plus 1, that is 0 plus 1, I equal to 1, and then k value, if we find there, it is 1. So I 1 plus 1, it is 1 plus 1, it is 2. So it is 2. Okay, here it is k value equal to 1, and then k value equal to 2. We have to fill this array index. Okay, 20 is also filled, so leave the 20. Now take the condition 30 for second and third. 30 is lesser than or equal to 50. So it definitely it is. So 30 is lesser than or equal to 50 if part of the program is executed. If what it tells, then k will be the I value. So k will be the, it is I, so k will be the I value is 30. So k equal to 30. Directly substitute this k value equal to 30. Okay, then I equal to I plus 1. That is, in last value of I is 1. So I equal to I 1 plus 1, I equal to 2, and k value is 2. What it tells, k equal to k plus 1. So 1, 2 plus 1, k equal to 3. Yes, k equal to 3. Okay, the next condition, 30 is also filled. So we are taking this 40, okay. What it is? 40 is lesser than or equal to 50. Yes, it is. In fourth condition, 40 lesser than or equal to 50. If part of the program is executed, then what it tells, k is equal to a of I. What is a of I? A of I is 40, okay? K equal to 40. Here we have to substitute the k value, k equal to 3. Now the initial value of k will be the 3, and then k is substituting here the 40. And then what it tells? Yes, I value, okay? Then I value equal to I plus 1. What is I we find there? Yes, I value is 2. I value is 2. Here also we find I value is 2. So substitute I value equal to 2. Formula is I plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1. I equal to 3. And then k value equal to k plus 1. That is, what is the last value of k? It is 3. So substituting this 3 plus 1, k equal to 4. So substitute this k value equal to 4 in our array, k equal to 4. Okay, 40 is also filled. Now we have to fill this box, okay? Yes. Then what is the next condition? 40, after that 40, 70 is left here. Okay, fifth condition will be 70 is lesser than or equal to 50. Definitely 70 is not lesser than or equal to 50. So else part of the program is executed. What it tells, it give that till k will be the j value. What is the j value? Here the j value is 50. It is I, it is j. J value is 50. I value is 70. So what is j value? 50. Here we are placing 50. K will be 50. Okay. Directly place this k equal to 50 in our array list. Yes. Okay, then what it tells, j, that gives j plus 1. From the first condition, we found that the j value is 5. Substitute this j value, 5 plus 1, that gives j value equal to 6. Okay, j value we find. And then what is that k value? Last value of the k is 4. Okay, so 4 plus 1, k equal to 5. Okay, substitute this 5 in the array. K equal to 5. Okay, we have to fill now. This box have to fill. Yes. Yes, you have to fill this box. Okay. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Okay. K 0, K equal to 1, K equal to 2, K equal to 3, K equal to 4. Now we have to go with this box. Okay. From the last example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now we have to go with this 60 box. 50 is also filled. So 70, the sixth condition is 70 is lesser than or equal to 60. It is not. So else part of the program is executed. 70 is not less. Yes, we have to execute this one problem. Here, the k value, we are for using the else part of the program. What it is? What it tells? K that give a of j. The k that give a of j. j plus 1, k plus 1, the following formula. Okay. Okay. Then what is the else part? K is 60. Okay, so K substitute in this 60 value, and then J plus 1. What is the last value of the J? It is 6. So 6 plus 1, J equal to 7. And then K value, last value of K is 4. Substituting this 4 plus 1 that gave 5. Directly fill this k value equal to 5. And then we have to go for the next condition, that is 70. Yes, it is 70, but there is no number 2 executed. In that case, what part of the program is executed for? No. If j is greater than any other number, if there is no number presented in the left array, in this condition, while part of the program is executed, this algorithm is executed. While I less than or equal to mid value, open temp k that give a of I, and then I plus 1 k plus 1 close brace. Okay, this part of the algorithm is executed. So what it tells, condition of 7, I temperature temp k will be the a of I. What is the I value? It is 70. Okay, then I will be, so directly we are going to, what is the last value of I? It is, the last value of I is, what we place there? Yes, it is 5. So placing 5 plus 1, okay, that gives, so directly we are going to give this 70 here. While part of the program is executed, when there is a no element to be go with the above element, so this is going to be, we are going to directly place it out, and then I value is 6. So we are going to place here I value is 6, k that give k plus 1, last value of I is 4. So 4 plus 1, I equal to 5, and then k value is, what is the last value of k? It gives 5 plus 1, so k equal to 6. Okay, substituting this k value equal to 6 here. Here we are going, we fill all the array, it is sorted one using the formula, using the algorithm of if else and while part of an algorithm. So here we did the whole calculation of merge sort using an algorithm technique. So if you find my video anywhere useful, just thumbs up, like, comments and share with your friend. Thanks for watching. Thank you guys.